was a stroke of good fortune that your last novel saw the light of day, but the previous works have been well deserving of publication.
You read my novels?
Every one.
That surprises me.
And why is that, sir? Because I'm merely the hired help, a societal ragamuffin, one who would have no interest in an activity that didn't involve someone shouting out bingo numbers to an assembled crowd of sweatpant-wearing chain smokers?
No, it's just that I write spy novels. I wouldn't think spy novels would be to your taste. Besides, you've never mentioned to me that you've read them.
Would you like a report every time I read one, sir?
No, I just thought that at some point you might have mentioned in passing that you were enjoying them. Reading them.
I'll make a mental note. Employer's ego needs stroking down. Shall I draw your bath now?
What? You never draw my bath. I draw my own bath.
Oh, that's right. I knew there was something you did for yourself. Right. Then,